This shouldn't be a surprise to anyone. Six Black St. Louis started off with first train of the day, Zen Ride on Screaming Eagle. Running quite smoothly. Didn't get a ton of air time, but that's okay. They got two trains running. They got Red Train, which I was on, the Blue Train, which is rolling out right now. Like we have some construction site action possibly going on here. Like, let me see if I can see what's going on through here. A whole lot of survey markers for right now, but it seems like Ellis and I might need to start teaming up to do construction updates for this ride as it gets built.
You gotta be a little bit.
a second ride on Eagle, and then I did two rides on Boss. All three of those rides were excellent. Boss, I don't think it was quite as smooth as last week, but it was nothing to complain about. A bit behind schedule, so I should be a Justice League or Freeze by now, but I got sidetracked, so I'm gonna go down that way right now. Mr. Freeze twice, once in the front, once in the back. Both rides were awesome. Don't really have much of a preference for today. Then I got a really good ride on Justice League that was on pace for a double max, but I screwed up in the, I think, the fourth screen. So could have been better there. Now I'm gonna get some shots of Boss from the exit bridge of Log Flume and then maybe go ride it again, but I'm not sure what I'm gonna do after that.
back all the
I put my feet up on the wall.
Thank you.
focusing on getting shots of Boss for a while because the trees are gonna be growing in soon, and they already started to do so. Now I'm gonna go ride Boomerang because that's one of the last coasters I haven't done yet this year. And then I'll need Pandemonium, which that is currently closed right now. So I wanna try and get on Boomerang and Pandemonium before the night's over. Discombobulated after riding Boomerang. It was really intense as usual, and going through the couple roll backwards made me dizzy, so that was awesome. Now I'm gonna go over and ride Pandemonium as the last coaster I need because I see it's back open right now. Kind of unfortunate that I'm saving what is, in my opinion, the worst coaster in the park for last, but you gotta do what you gotta do, so let's go give it a shot.
Oh,
off very promising. We had some decent spinning going by the time we got to the wild mouse turns, and even going through the downward and upward helix, we had some decent spinning. But by the time we got to the bottom of that drop over here, the car completely stopped spinning. Disappointed about that. I just ran into Ellis while I was coming down here, and he's up at the boss right now. So let's go take a ride on this with him. And then I did Mr. Freeze, which I ragdolled on. I let my body go limp the whole ride, and that was insane. Now let's start marathoning Justice League for the last hour 15 we have. The marathon to end out my day on Justice League was definitely interesting. I did not get stuck on the ride at all, so I was able to marathon it for over a full hour, which is nice. But there were some unfortunate incidents. Like, I missed a max score, and then the ride right before it, even though Ellis and I clearly hit the jetpack henchman in the first screen, it flew away on us, and so it screwed Ellis out of maxing it, unfortunately. Final ride count, 12 on Justice League, 3 on Boss, 3 on Mr. Freeze, 2 on Screaming Eagle, and then 1 on Pandemonium and Boomerang. In terms of highlights, Boss is running really, really good today. Eagle was running good, despite riding it in the morning. I thought I was running excellent. Mr. Freeze was running solid. Overall, there really weren't any bad rides. Even Pandemonium wasn't horrible. I mean, like I said, it started off promising, but by the time I hit the second to last block zone, it stopped spinning, so that was unfortunate. Before you click off this video, please be sure to leave a like if you haven't done so already. Be sure to comment what you enjoyed about this video, and be sure to share it with someone else you may know. If you're new to this channel, like we saw, please consider subscribing for more content like this. My goal is to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year, so I'd appreciate you subscribing and turn the bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. I also have an Instagram account with pictures I take whenever I visit parks, so be sure to check me out there as well. The link in the description. Thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see you later.